Greetings and wishes from Karunia Academy for Theological Education. Congratulations on the significant milestone of 1 year in providing students an excellent theological experience, facilitating the students to grow in wisdom, knowledge, and in stature. Kate being birthed on the birthday of our president, Dr. Paul Dinegren, have decorated the vision of him with precious stones of achievements. And today is the first year anniversary of Kate. I welcome each of you to join with the celebration of this great success. Globally, last 1 year is known for the pandemic times, the lockdown, the challenges, the cries, the pain, the agony, and so on. Amidst of all these situations, still the will of God could be fulfilled by giving wings to the vision of God, and the mission has served as a guiding light over the past 1 year, and it has gone from a single idea to a beacon of knowledge and a brilliant foundation for this institution. Let's wish and pray that the Kate be a unifying resource to the community and serve the society at large with optimism, raising servants of God and sending them out as apostles and prophets. As we begin this celebration, shall we invoke the blessings of God to be upon us? Father God, the maker of heaven and earth, we come into thy presence, thanking you for all the blessings that you have showered upon Kate, the faculty, and the students, O Master. With a heart of gratitude, this day we just come before your presence, thanking you for your guidance, thanking you for the providence, and with a heart of thankfulness, we just look upon you and surrender each and every one of our life, O Master Lord. It is because of your mercy we were able to complete 1 year successfully. It is because of your guidance we were able to impart biblical knowledge in the life of students. As Kate community, we thank you so much for being what you are and for the things that you have done towards us. Lord, I commit the rest of the time into thy hand. Let your name be glorified through the singing, through each and every of the things that is going to happen today, O Master. Once again, we thank you. We seek your presence to be upon each and every one of us. And as your word says, we have begun a good work and we surrender in your hand and we seek your mercy to help us to complete it successfully until the day of your coming, O Master. Once again, we surrender all of us into thy hand. Be with us, guide us, lead us, and guard us. We ask this in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you. मेघदूत और सारी सृष्टि पुकारते एक ही नाम को, हर एक सुबह ये गाएगी, यीशु पवित्र है, यीशु पवित्र है, यीशु पवित्र है, यीशु पवित्र है, मेरा यीशु पवित्र है, मेरा यीशु पवित्र है,
కృతజ్ఞత స్తోత్రము, కృతజ్ఞత స్తోత్రములు నా దేవా, నీకే స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు నా మహిమానతుడ దేవా, స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు. కృతజ్ఞత స్తోత్రములు, కృతజ్ఞత స్తోత్రములు నా దేవా, మీకే స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు. మహిమోన్నతుడ నా దేవా, మీకే స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు. సర్వోన్నతుడ స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు, తేజోమయుడ స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు. మహిమోన్నతుడ దేవా, మీకే స్తుతి స్తోత్రములు. నాలో ఉన్న నా దేవా, మీకే స్తుతి స్తోత్రము.
Praise Lord everyone. My name is Hannah Grace. I'm from Alwal, Hyderabad in Telangana state. I would like to share my feedback and testimony regarding the course I'm pursuing through Karunya Academy for Theological Education. I'm doing the diploma course Women Leadership through KATE. From the beginning itself, starting from the enrollment process, admission proceedings and everything, the faculty were so supportive and they helped us regarding every doubt which we faced. And I'm so thankful to God for helping me to choose this subject, which was very interesting. The word women leadership itself was motivating and captivating to me, and I enjoyed a lot while studying the course in this first semester. The curriculum was prepared in a very excellent way. The syllabus was so well, and all the subjects which we studied in the semester one were so motivating to me. Subjects like women and prayer, challenges in the lives of women, women in the Old Testament, women in the New Testament have helped me to learn more about the biblical importance of women and how women can achieve greater things in life with the help of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ of Nazareth. While studying all these subjects and by doing assignments and through writing the exams, even I was encouraged a lot. And even as I am a women leader leading one of the branches in Jesus Calls Prayer Towers in Hyderabad, this subject paved a great way for me towards going nearer to my goal and helped me a lot to understand more about the biblical importance of women. And all the faculty were very well equipped, and they have enlightened all of us as students through the online classes and also through the wonderful material which they have given to us. The notes were so well prepared, and it has helped us a lot to write the exams very well. I'm sincerely thankful to all the faculty who have put in a lot of efforts for the benefit of students. I utmost thank the Lord Almighty and give glory unto Him for helping me to pursue this course. And I'm also thankful to Karunya Academy of Theological Education, Principal, Dean, and all the faculty and staff for helping us students to have better future by going through the subject and the wonderful courses related to Bible. I'm so thankful to everyone involved in this. Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Mera naam Samson Prasad hai aur main abhi PG diploma clinical biblical counseling course kar raha hu aur main KIT mein second semester mein student hu. Mere liye bahut badi saubhagya ki बात है कि मेरा केट में एडमिशन हुआ और मैं एक ऐसे कॉलेज की तलाश में था जिसमें मैं अपने सेक्युलर स्टडीज़ के साथ साथ थियोलॉजिकल पढ़ाई भी कर सकूं और मुझे ये बहुत अच्छा कारुनिया एकेडमी फॉर थियोलॉजिकल एजुकेशन कॉलेज मिला. उसके लिए मैं परमेश्वर का धन्यवाद करता हूँ. मैं आप सबको बताना चाहता हूँ कि अपने फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर में अब तक जितनी भी मैंने अपनी क्लासेस को अटेंड किया यहाँ पर बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ाया जाता है, बहुत अच्छे से समझाया जाता है और मैं यह समझता हूं कि जिन लोगों का पढ़ाई में मन नहीं लगता वो लोग बहुत खुशी के साथ बहुत अच्छे से यहाँ पे अच्छे से पढ़ाई कर सकते हैं. और मैंने यहाँ पे अब प्रिंसिपल में, टीचर्स में और फैकल्टीज में प्रभु यीशु का प्रेम देखा. इसके लिए मैं परमेश्वर का धन्यवाद करता हूँ. और मैंने यहाँ पे वचन के बारे में, प्रार्थना के बारे में और काउंसलिंग के बारे में मुझे यहाँ पे बहुत सारा ज्ञान हासिल हुआ. और मैं आपको बताना चाहता हूँ कि जब से मैंने अपना यहाँ पे फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर कंप्लीट किया उसके बाद से ही मुझे कई जगहों पर प्रचार करने के अवसर मिलने लगे. इसलिए मैं परमेश्वर का धन्यवाद करता हूँ. और मैं परमेश्वर का धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि यहाँ पे जितनी भी क्लासेस होती हैं और उनमें बहुत अच्छे से सिखाया जाता है. और मैं परमेश्वर के एक और बात के लिए धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि यहाँ पे जितनी भी प्रेयर्स होती हैं, प्रेयर मीटिंग्स होती हैं, वहाँ पे परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति होती है और बहुत शांति मिलती है सारी प्रेयर्स में. और मैं परमेश्वर का धन्यवाद करता हूँ इन तमाम बातों के लिए. और उसके साथ ही साथ मैं प्रभु के दास डॉक्टर पॉल दिनाकरन अंकल का भी धन्यवाद करता हूँ, अपने प्रिंसिपल का मैं धन्यवाद करता हूँ, सारे टीचर्स का और सारे फैकल्टी मेंबर्स का मैं धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि उनकी प्रार्थनाओं के लिए, उनकी ब्लेसिंग्स के लिए. प्रभु आप सबको बहुतायत से आशीषित करें. थैंक यू. गॉड ब्लेस यू.
Praise be to God. My name is Sharon. I am pursuing my MDiv second semester from KIT. I thank God for giving me this opportunity to share my testimony. Initially, I want to thank God for the founder's family and the whole team who has put forth this vision, KIT, into a reality. Myself being part of this KIT program is a divine work of God. I've been praying for a very long time to be part of theological education. During the lockdown of 2020, there were few doors that were open for me to be part of theological education. But as I went through the curriculum of those colleges, I found that it was so dry and was not really excited to be part of those colleges. I kept continuing to pray in the presence of the Lord. That same week, a brother posted details about Kate in our church group. Immediately, I went online and searched the curriculum and found out that there was a lot of life in it. But I did not take an immediate decision to be part of Kate. I kept praying in the presence of the Lord and asked Lord to confirm which college I need to go through a word, dream or vision. That night at 2:30 a.m. I woke up again. I continued to pray and asked Lord to confirm through his word or a dream. I slept and I had a dream, and in the dream I found out Dr. Paul Dinakaran and his family were coming to an event and I was part of it. Then I understood that God wants me to be a part of Kate program. I thank God for the divine work of God that he has done in my life, and I thank God for Kate. I also want to thank God for the amazing spirit-led faculty who always taught us with great grace and passion. Their priority was not just to impart knowledge, but they always wanted our whole being to prosper. As I opted to do my studies online, we had few interactive sessions with faculty which were amazing. Then as I went through the study materials, I felt that Holy Spirit Himself was teaching great truths as I went through the study materials. I really want to thank God for the inception of Kate, and I am excited to learn and experience what God has for me for the rest of my days with Kate. Thank you.
I'm so glad that the Karunia Academy for Theological Education is celebrating its first anniversary today.
இறையியல் படிப்புக்கான கருணியா பயிற்சியகம் இந்த நல்ல நாளில் முதலாம் ஆண்டு நிறைவை கொண்டாடுவதில் நான் சந்தோஷப்படுகிறேன்.
God gave me the vision to raise sons and daughters to prophesy to prepare his kingdom.
தேவனுடைய ராஜ்யத்தை ஆயத்தப்படுத்துவதற்காக தீர்க்கதரிசனம் எழுப்ப வேண்டிய தரிசனத்தை தேவன் எனக்கு தந்தருளினார்.
Acts 2:17.
அப்போஸ்தலர் 2:17.
The Lord has said, I will pour my spirit upon all flesh in the last days.
கடைசி நாட்களில் மாம்சமான யாவர் மீதும் நான் என் ஆவியை ஊற்றுவேன் என்று கர்த்தர் சொல்லியிருக்கிறார்.
The Lord told me it's not going to be a mega ministry which is going to bring my message of salvation to the whole world.
மிக பெரிதான அளவில் இயங்கக்கூடிய பிரம்மாண்டமான ஊழியங்கள் என்னுடைய செய்தியை அகில உலகுக்கும் கொண்டு போய் சேர்க்காது என்று கர்த்தர் என்னோடு கூட இடைப்பட்டார்.
In the last days you may not even be able to operate as a mega ministry anymore.
இனிமேல் இந்த கடைசி நாட்களிலே ஒரு மிகப்பெரிய பிரம்மாண்டமான ஊழியமாக கூட இயங்குவதற்கு வாய்ப்பு இருக்காது என்று கர்த்தர் சொன்னார்.
Today we see this happen in the lockdowns.
இன்றைக்கு அதை ஊரடங்கின் பொது முடக்கமாக பார்க்கிறோம் அல்லவா?
Because of the pandemic.
இந்த பெருந்தொற்றின் முடக்கத்தின் நிமித்தம்
Everybody is unto themselves.
எல்லாருமே தங்களுக்கு தாங்களாகவே வாழ்ந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள்.
And everything is locked down.
எல்லாமே பொது முடக்கத்துக்குள் அடக்கி வைக்கப்பட்டிருக்கிறது.
So the Lord had already spoken.
ஆகவே கர்த்தர் முன்னமே பேசி இருக்கிறார்.
In the last days.
கடைசி நாட்களில்
I'll not pour my spirit just on one or two people.
நான் என்னுடைய ஆவியை ஒன்றிரண்டு பேர் மீது மாத்திரம் ஊற்ற போகிறதில்லை.
But on all flesh.
ஆனால் மாம்சமான யாவர் மீதும் ஊற்றுவேன்.
All nations.
சகல ஜாதிகள் மீதும் ஊற்றுவேன்.
All peoples.
எல்லா ஜனங்கள் மீதும் ஊற்றுவேன்.
And kings.
எல்லா ராஜாக்களும் மீது ஊற்றுவேன்.
And they will be my sons and daughters and they will prophesy me to the people.
அவர்கள் என்னுடைய குமாரரும் குமாரத்திகளுமாய் இருந்து என்னை குறித்து எல்லா ஜாதி ஜனங்களிடமும் தீர்க்கதரிசனம் உரைப்பார்கள்.
What is prophecy?
தீர்க்கதரிசனம் என்றால் என்ன?
It is nothing but the testimony of Jesus.
அது இயேசுவை பற்றின சாட்சியே அல்லாமல் வேறொன்றும் அல்ல.
Revelation 19:10.
வெளிப்படுத்தின விசேஷம் 19:10.
Testifying about Jesus is prophecy.
இயேசுவை பற்றி சாட்சி இடுவதுதான் தீர்க்கதரிசனமாகும்.
Every prophecy that God gives us testifies about Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
தேவன் நமக்கு கொடுக்கும் எல்லா தீர்க்கதரிசனங்களும் இயேசுவை குறித்து மாத்திரமே சாட்சியிடுகின்றன.
Yes, many times we hear people speaking only about calamity, calamity, calamity.
ஆம், எப்பொழுது பார்த்தாலும் பல சமயங்களிலே அழிவு, நாசம், மோசம் என்று மாத்திரமே மக்கள் தீர்க்கதரிசனம் உரைக்கிறது நாம் பார்க்கிறோம் அல்லவா?
But when God's prophecy comes, it always talks about God's plans in the midst of the evil in the world.
ஆனால் தேவனுடைய தீர்க்கதரிசனம் வெளிப்படும்போது உலகத்தில் தாண்டவமாடிக்கொண்டிருக்கும் எல்லா தீமைகளின் மத்தியிலேயும் தேவனுடைய திட்டங்களை மட்டுமே துல்லியமாக எடுத்துரைக்கும்.
And it is unto salvation.
அது இரட்சிப்புக்கு ஏதுவானதாகவே நிறைவேறும்.
Knowing God and being filled with Jesus.
தேவனை அறிந்தவர்களாய் இயேசுவால் நிரப்பப்பட்டிருப்பது.
And to have everlasting life.
நித்திய ஜீவனை அடைவதும் அந்த தீர்க்கதரிசனத்தின் சூளுரையாய் இருக்கும்.
And for this God is going to use the people who are everywhere in the world and anybody.
உலகத்தில் எல்லா இடங்களிலும் பரவி இருக்கக்கூடிய யார் எவரையும் தேவன் பயன்படுத்துவார்.
After my father brother Dinakaran passed away.
என்னுடைய தந்தை சகோதரர் தினகரன் அவர்கள் மகிமைக்குள் பிரவேசித்த பின்னர்
The Lord told me in 2008, my son, get ready to train the people to become my prophets.
என் மகனே, ஜனங்களை என்னுடைய தீர்க்கதரிசிகளாக எழுப்பி நிறுத்துவதற்கு பயிற்றுவிப்பதற்கு ஆயத்தமாக என்று கர்த்தர் என்னோடு கூட இடைவிட்டு பேசினார்.
Just like the Samaritan woman at the well.
அந்த சமாரிய ஸ்திரியைப் போலவே,
Mary Magdalene,
மகதலேனா மரியாளைப் போலவே,
even the person who was delivered from demon possession in Gergesenes.
கர்கசேனர் நாட்டிலே பொல்லாத பிசாசுகளின் பிடியிலிருந்து விடுதலையாக்கப்பட்ட மகதலேனா மரியாளைப் போலவே ஜனங்களை ஆயத்தம் பண்ண வேண்டும்.
Who was sent by Jesus back to his home to share about the testimony of Jesus.
இயேசுவை பற்றின சாட்சியை பகிர்ந்து கொடுக்க வேண்டும் என்பதற்காகவே அவர்கள் எல்லாரும் மீண்டும் தங்களுடைய சொந்த ஊருக்கே வீட்டுக்கே திருப்பி அனுப்பி வைக்கப்பட்டார்கள்.
My friend,
என கண்பானவர்களே,
that's the days we are.
அந்த நாட்களில் தான் நாம் காணப்படுகிறோம்.
That's why the prophetic training that God has enabled us to bring.
இது நிமித்தமாகவே இந்த தீர்க்கதரிசன பயிற்றுவித்தலை தேவன் செயல்படுத்த கிருபை பாராட்டி இருக்கிறார்.
That's why the partners prayer training programs.
இது நிமித்தமாகவே பங்காளர்களை ஜெபவீரர்களாக்கும் பயிற்சியும் நிறைவேறிக் கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
And now that's why Karunya Academy for Theological Education.
இப்பொழுது அதன் பொருட்டே இறையியல் படிப்பை கொடுக்கும் கருணியா பயிற்சியகமும் நடைமுறையில் இயங்கிக் கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
God has been gracious to give us 1 year of training people and having students doing their bachelor's program, master's program, and also certificate programs and diploma programs about serving God, about knowing God in the Karunya Academy for Theological Education.
தேவனை அறிந்து கொள்ளவும் தேவனுக்கு ஊழியம் செய்வதற்கும் உகந்தவர்களாக்கும் ஓராண்டு பட்டய படிப்பு மற்றும் இளங்கலை முதுகலை இறையியல் படிப்பை கொடுக்கக்கூடிய இந்த கருணியா பயிற்சியகத்தில் தேவன் கற்றுக்கொள்ளக்கூடிய மாணவர்களையும் கற்றுக் கொடுக்கும் ஆசிரியம் கொடுத்து 1 வருஷம் நம்மை கிருபையாய் நடத்தி வந்திருக்கிறார்.
I thank God for this mission.
இந்த மிகப்பெரிய திருப்பணிக்காக நான் தேவனுக்கு நன்றி சொல்கிறேன்.
And thank God for being with us this 1 year.
இந்த 1 வருடம் முழுவதும் நம்மோடு கூட இருந்த மாதேவுக்காக தேவனுக்கு நன்றி சொல்கிறேன்.
I thank God for the administrative team, the faculty and the students.
இந்த நிர்வாக செயற்குழுவினர், ஆசிரியர் குழுவினர் மற்றும் மாணவர்கள் ஒவ்வொருவருக்காக நான் தேவனுக்கு நன்றி சொல்கிறேன்.
I pray that this vision from the Lord raising prophets would testify of Jesus be fulfilled in a greater measure in during this second year.
இயேசுவை பற்றின சாட்சியை உரக்க உச்சரிக்கும் தீர்க்கதரிசிகளை எழுப்பும்படி தேவன் தந்த இந்த தரிசனம் இந்த 2nd year மிக பெரிதான அளவிலே தேவனுடைய திட்டத்தை நிறைவேற்ற வேண்டும் என்று நான் ஜெபிக்கிறேன்.
Thank you Jesus for this grace.
இந்த மிகப்பெரிய கிருபைக்காக உமக்கு நன்றி இயேசுவே.
Bless our efforts Lord.
எங்களுடைய முயற்சிகளின் பிரயாசங்களை ஆசீர்வதியும் ஆண்டவரே.
Pour out your holy spirit upon our sons and daughters.
எங்கள் குமாரர் குமாரத்திகள் மீது உம்முடைய பரிசுத்த ஆவியானவரை ஊற்றுவீராக.
Let them have visions.
இவர்கள் தரிசனங்களை அடைவார்களாக.
Let them prophesy to kings.
இவர்கள் ராஜாக்களுக்கு தீர்க்கதரிசனம் சொல்வார்களாக.
To nations.
ஜாதிகளுக்கு தீர்க்கதரிசனம் சொல்வார்களாக.
To peoples.
பல ஜனக்கூட்டங்களுக்கு தீர்க்கதரிசனம் சொல்வார்களாக.
To languages and other servants of God.
பற்பல பாஷைக்காரர்களுக்கும் மற்ற தேவ ஊழியர்களுக்கும் தீர்க்கதரிசனம் உரைப்பார்களாக.
Let this testimony that they bring about Jesus make Satan fall as lightning.
இயேசுவை பற்றி அவர்கள் வெளிப்படுத்துகிற இந்த சாட்சியானது சாத்தானை மின்னலை போல் விழ.
And let the grace of the knowledge of Jesus Christ increase in the hearts of the faculty members.
இயேசு கிறிஸ்துவை அறிகிற அறிவை அருளும் கிருபை ஒவ்வொரு ஆசிரியர் குழுவிலும் அவர்களுடைய இதயத்திலும் அதிகமாய் பெருகுவதாக.
Everybody reveal Jesus even as they teach law.
மாணவர்களுக்கு கற்றுக் கொடுக்கும் போதே ஒவ்வொருவரும் இயேசுவை வெளிப்படுத்துவார்களாக.
And let everyone experience Jesus.
அனைவரும் இயேசுவை அனுபவமாக்கிக் கொள்வார்களாக.
Thank you for this grace Lord.
இந்த கிருபைக்காக நன்றி இயேசுவே.
Continue to be with us.
தொடர்ந்து எங்களோடு கூடவே இருங்கப்பா.
Lead us and make it a blessing to thousands.
எங்களை வழிகாட்டி நடத்தி பல ஆயிரக்கணக்கானோருக்கு ஆசீர்வாதமாய் வைத்துக் கொள்ளும்.
In Jesus.
இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் வேண்டுகிறோம் பிதாவே.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for supporting Karunya Academy for Theological Education with your offerings and prayers.
உங்கள் காணிக்கைகள் ஜெபத்தினால் இந்த இறையியல் படிப்புக்கான கருணியா பயிற்சியகத்துக்கு நீங்கள் கொடுக்கும் நல்ல ஆதரவுக்கு மனதார நன்றி சொல்கிறேன்.
God bless you.
கர்த்தர் உங்களை ஆசீர்வதிப்பாராக.
On this birthday of my dad, Dr. Paul, I wish Kate a very happy anniversary of this 1 year of completion. We are so happy to celebrate this along with the entire team. Kate is very dear to me and my wife because, yes, one thing is, it falls on our dad's birthday. But then, secondly, it's got the name of my daughter, Katie. So, it's amazing how the word Kate was formed. And so I'm really thankful to God. And I congratulate the entire team led by Reverend Stephen Prabhu and the whole team for organizing all these courses, working hard, and getting this ATA accredited courses started to be a blessing to so many people. And today, around 130 people have graduated from these courses. They've completed them. And it's so good to see that. They are all so precious. 57 in the first batch and 75 in the second. Each one is so precious to us and to the Lord. Because I feel that He has set them apart to be unique, to be holy before Him. And this is what I feel as per Leviticus 20:26. You are to be holy to me, for I, the Lord, am holy. And I have set you apart from the people to be mine, to be mine. All of you are special. All the 130 plus of you are holy people, dedicated and consecrated by the Lord. I know that all these courses will be a blessing to each one of them. But then, today, the need is for God's people to show His holiness in this world. I know the Lord will enable you to enjoy His holiness, enjoy this holy life, reading and spending time in the Word of God and being lost in hearing and listening to God's voice. You are special in that way. You are devoting yourselves to hours and hours and hours of prayer, enjoying your prayer life with Him. I know that's how the Lord will keep you in your life. And even exuding this holiness in the marketplace, wherever you travel, wherever you minister, wherever you talk about Jesus, this holiness will be shining from you. I know that's how the Lord is going to operate through each one. And He will make you break and cross every obstacle and challenge that you face in this world. Also, many things might come against, but this holiness will make you stand firm in the Lord and face it with faith and conquer it. So may the Lord give you this added blessing in your life. With these words, I celebrate Kate's anniversary and wish many more of these righteous, blessed men and women of God to rise up with such fervor to spread the word of God and about God's beauty and show it to the world. May God do that through each one of the team members of Kate. Wish you a great and successful first anniversary in Kate. God bless each one of you.
Greetings to all of you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I praise and thank God for this day, the first anniversary of Kate. Yet another milestone in the ministry of the Dinagaran family as per the divine plan of God. Kate, having its vision as preparing servants of God by imparting holistic theological education and practicing with a passion to demonstrate the love and compassion of Jesus Christ, bringing salvation and healing to humanity. And our mission statement is to produce servants of God who are biblically and theologically sound, spiritually empowered to spread the gospel of Jesus with a focus on word, prayer, supernatural gifts, and fruits of the Holy Spirit, triggered by the divine love and compassion, passionate to work amidst the poor and the forsaken, able to communicate effectively through each media and through the use of technology, and to reach every human being and the whole of creation. Both of Kate, Karunya Academy for Theological Education, there is a story behind it. Dr. Paul Dinagaran, the son of late Dr. D.J.S. Dinagaran, on the 14th of March 2008, received a divine mandate to work to prepare the world for the coming of the Lord, experiencing the promise of the outpouring of the Holy Spirit given in Acts 2:17. The promise was to send his apostolic and prophetic anointing upon all who thirst to reveal Jesus to the world. They would prophesy and pray God's plan for the nations, peoples, kings, and languages, as stated in Revelation 10, 7 and 11. Then God will fulfill all those promises and prophecies on the earth, as promised in Revelation 5, 8, 8, 3 to 5, and Haggai 2, 6 to 10. Hence, the need to share this good news about Holy Spirit and to train the people of God to receive the power of the Holy Spirit to prophesy and to establish the kingdom of God, overcoming the demonic kingdom according to Revelation 19:10 and 12:11 was felt by Dr. Paul Dinagaran. As a result, from the year 2016, the Karunia School of Christian Studies, from the Karunia Educational and Research Trust, and the Prayer Academy from the Jesus Calls Ministry jointly ran short and long-term certificate programs. The Board of Trustees of the Karunia Education and Research Trust then felt the need to have a full-time independent institution under KERT to provide in-depth biblical and theological degree programs to equip persons to serve the people at large. Thus, all the programs which were offered as a joint venture from Karunia Christian School of Studies and Jesus Calls Prayer Academy has been decided to offer in the name of Kate henceforth. As a result, on the 4th of September 2020, Kate was established by Dr. Paul Dinagaran, the president of Kate. It has been decided by the Board of Trustees of KERT to also pursue a membership and subsequently an accreditation with ATA and to offer residential, online and ODL programs. The application for candidate membership was processed and the ATA accepted our application and provided candidate membership on the 28th of January 2021. We offered following programs: Bachelor of Theology, Master of Divinity or the degree programs, and we also have a PG diploma programs in Clinical Biblical Counseling, Biblical Entrepreneurship. And we have the following diploma programs: Biblical Life and Ministry, Women Ministry and Leadership, Mission and Evangelism. We also have certificate programs, Gift of Prophecy, and on short-term courses on various topics from the Bible. Admissions: by the grace of God, the admission for Kate is reasonably good enough. First batch, we have got 57 students, and for the second batch, we got 78 students in all the courses. The admission promotions are done through Jesus Calls Magazine, Jesus Calls Prayer Towers, and JC Social Media. While the kids' admission team visits various churches for promotion, Kate is also promoted through churches. Mode and language of study: programs are offered through online, distance, and residential, and in multiple languages such as Tamil, English, Telugu, and Hindi. And to encourage the spiritual learning and nurturing, we do the following things. Kate students are very much involved in the spiritual activities of the institution daily. Every morning, Good Word for the Day is shared to all the students. Students' prayer fellowship are organized on Tuesdays, and Wednesdays we have a community prayer where all the students and faculty are involved. Once a month, we conduct communion service for both the students and the faculty. All the students of Kate get an opportunity to serve the Lord through Jesus Calls Prayer Tower and telephone prayer ministry. We also have a mentoring system where under each faculty, a group of students grouped for a mentor-mentee fellowship to discuss on their academic, spiritual progress and also personal matters. Students are also involved in TPG, night prayer once a month, and other live programs of the founding family members. And Kate was able to conduct the following events in the first year of our journey. Build Your Confidence. Under this title, we have conducted 5 online events for students, for the higher secondary and college students, in various subtopics such as the need which is helpful for them to cope up with the current changes in the present scenario. The objective of this event is to help the students to have an academic, social, spiritual, emotional and physical growth, and they should have a glorious future. Some of the topics covered are identify your passion, time management during the pandemic holidays, science and faith, artificial intelligence in our real life, competitive exams. About 400 students from many institutions all over India participated and blessed through these programs. And faithful servants, and this is the initiative from Kate for the pastors. Under this title, we have conducted two online events for the pastors in Tamil Nadu. The objective of this event is to equip the pastors to shine in their ministry with the needed skills and uprightness. Topic covers are trust registration and its maintenance and social media ministry. 135 pastors from various churches participated in this program from Tamil Nadu. In this program, we have discussed about the latest government legal procedures in the church ministry registration and how to update for the social media online ministry. Kate is a teamwork. Yes. All these works are perceived, processed, and executed as a team. I must acknowledge the guidance, the support, and prayers from our respected president, Kate Dr. Paul Dinagaran, and the beloved family members of the president. Reverend Dr. Kingsley and Dr. Elijah Blessing are the two key persons who contributed and is contributing a lot for the growth of Kate. Special thanks to other supportive departments such as HR and Finance, the Computer Technology Center, Karunya Media Center from Kids played a vital role in setting up online platforms and to edit recorded lectures. The heads of both the departments, Dr. Everts and Mr. Caleb, and the team are responsible to make online learning easy. I thank all the Jesus Calls Prayer Tower managers, regional managers, field ministry team for their great support in promoting Kate through Jesus Calls partners. I thank all the students for their great support. Without students, Kate must not have developed thus far. So I must acknowledge you, dear students. All the staff members of Kate and Dove are like nervous system who worked hard at various capacities, and thanks to each and every one of them. I praise and thank the Almighty for all the guidance, for this big team of expertise, and for the respectful founding family members. Thank you.
Consider all the works thy hand Precious friends, it's my joy and privilege to wish Kate all the best. Karunya Academy for Theological Education on its first anniversary. It all started with the vision that God gave to Dr. Paul to prepare servants of God by imparting holistic theological education and practicing with the passion to demonstrate the love and compassion of Jesus Christ, bringing salvation and healing to humanity. By the grace of God, I was associated with the early part of its inception. Dr. Paul called and said, God has given me this vision and let us go about it. So we called a group of people. They're all top people in theological education, like Bishop Deva Sagayam and Reverend Dr. Mesha, the pro-chancellor of the Northeastern Hill University, and Reverend Dr. John Samuel, principal of Gurukul, Reverend Dr. David Onesimu, the then principal of Madras Theological Seminary and College, presently the Bishop President of Evangelical Church of India, Mr. Ashwin Dhairyam from the media industry, and several pastors and leaders of the churches. We all came together and we sat together many times. We had several consultations and Bishop Deva Sagayam was leading it along with Reverend Dr. Jabara Samuel. I should mention the contribution of Dr. Bennett, who is the associate chairman of the Asian Theological Association. And he was so helpful. And he was helpful in the early part. And we also had representatives from the Christian Institute of Management. So we had several sittings and we went through the syllabus again and again and formulated this caption, Mission with Compassion. Of course, it went a lot of changes. We started as the Karunya Institute of Biblical Studies, KIBS. And then Karunya Theological College, Karunya School of Theological Studies, and presently it is called as Karunya Academy for Theological Education. So on this first anniversary, I recall the faithfulness of God. What started as a small seed in the mind of Dr. Paul, God is able to grow it further and further. Now it is providing theological education to almost 120 students in the very first year itself. I am reminded of the verse in the Bible, Paul writes to Timothy, 2 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 2. He says, "And the things that you heard from me among many witnesses, commit these to faithful men who will in turn able to teach others also." And that is what Kate is doing. I congratulate Reverend Stephen Prabhu, who is the present principal in charge of Kate, and many more students will join. And there will be a definite great impact of Kate upon the society, and God's name will be glorified. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Today is a day of great joy for all of us. It's on two accounts. On the one hand, we have got the birthday of our Honorable Chancellor. And on the other hand, we are observing the first anniversary of Kate, Karunya Academy of Theological Education. Established on the same day 1 year ago, the first year of existence is a big challenge for any institute. And in the infancy, you face a lot of problems. It's a testing time. This period, however, decides the survival and sustainability of any venture. Kate has successfully overcome this period of infancy illness. Kate has many success stories to tell you. For example, in the first batch, they had 57 students enrolled. And when they came to the second batch, it went up to 75. The mission of Kate is to lead, to handhold the students in the divine path through the inculcation of knowledge about the Almighty, which knowledge is a great gift of the Spirit of God. Dio Volente, may Kate move up from one step to another and become a prime theological school in the world. Reverend Stephen Prabhu and team deserve a special word of thanks on this occasion for their untiring toil in establishing Kate. Our mission is very clear. Go ye unto nations and teach them the gospel to every creature. That's what we are doing through Kate, Karunya, Sisha, and Jesus Calls. May I wish many happy returns of the day to the Honorable Chancellor and a happy birthday to Kate. Let prayer unite us and knowledge about the Almighty bind us together. Amen. Thank you.
Greetings from New Theological College to Karunya Academy of Theological Education, Coimbatore. On behalf of New Theological College, I want to greet you for successfully completing 1 year of your academic studies and ministerial training. When I heard about Karunya opening a theological institution, I was so delighted. 3 years ago, I came to Karunya campus to admit my son in the Karunya Institute for his BA studies, and that was the time I was thinking that why not Karunya start a theological college. And look and behold, after 2 years, I heard the news from Pauline that Karunya is opening a theological education institution, and I was very delighted to hear that. And so now you have completed 1 year, even in the midst of the corona crisis, and pretty successfully. And so we are delighted that you are running the program, adding to the fraternity of theological education and ministerial training schools in India. May God bless you as you celebrate your completion of 1 year of this training program. God bless you. Thank you.
Greetings from Madras Theological Seminary and College. I'm delighted to congratulate Karunya Academy for Theological Education on successfully completing its first year. I'm happy to congratulate its visionary founder, Dr. Paul Dinakaran, a great international Christian leader, for establishing this academy to train men and women for the work of the gospel. I would also like to congratulate the principal, the academic dean, and the other office bearers and the faculty members of this institute. As we celebrate this great day, we join Karunya in this great celebration, and we wish you all the very best in the years to come. This is a small beginning for a great future. A Chinese proverb says, a journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step. So I believe you have taken that single step and you have a great future ahead. I wish Karunya will strive forward to offer global standard in theological education and will have global community of students and global vision for the unsaved. Thank you. Bless you all.
Hello everyone. It's my great joy to learn that Karuni Academy of Theological Education is completing the first year of its existence. And at this auspicious occasion of celebrating the first anniversary, it gives us a lot of joyfulness to thank the Lord for the faithfulness that we have experienced in this last year. I appreciate the academic excellence that is maintained in the institute and the personal formation, as well as the spiritual emphasis that is given in all the classes and also in the syllabus and curriculum. I pray and I wish that the institute will continue to excel and that in the days to come, it will turn out to be the best among all the other institutes of theological learning in our country, that many, many more, thousands and thousands of people will come and learn God's word in Karuniya Academy of Theological Education. And I wish that this institution will grow just like how Karuniya University has come up to excel in the country, that many, many milestones will be covered in the days to come. I congratulate all of you, the management, the staff and the faculty and the students, to all of you. May the Lord continue to bless you. Thank you very much.
Praise the Lord. I greet every one of you in the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is a great privilege for me, the greetings. Sending our greetings to Karuniya Academy for Theological Education. So really it's wonderful, it's amazing. What Jesus says in the Bible, follow me, I will make you the nations. I will make you the fishes of man. Really, so God pouring his blessings and power and knowledge through the Karuniya Academy for Christian Theological Education. We greet you, we bless you and pray for you in the name of the Lord. Especially, we appreciated Dr. Paul Dinagaran and his family. He is the man of vision and man of mission. You are the great man of God. God is using you. The fulfilling, the great commission of God. Gather all the students, all the people through the gospel for the nation. God will bless you and make you the blessings of the nation. New Creation Theological Academy is praying for you and standing with you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. God bless you. Amen and amen.
Karte hai tujhko saath na, karte hai. Thank you, Lord. treasure. I'll bless your name. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Gracious Lord, Heavenly Father, our hearts are filled with the gratitude for what you have done for Kate. Thank you, Jesus, for the past 1 year. With your right hand, you protected us, and with your counsel, you led us thus far. Even as we have completed 1 year of its existence, we remember your faithfulness, Lord, your care for Kate. We thank you, Lord, for every arrangement that was done for Kate, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for the vision that was granted to your servant, Dr. Paul Dinagaran, the president of Kate. Thank you, Jesus, for the counsel that we have received from him. And also, thank you, Jesus, for our principal, the staff, and the students of Kate. Lord, we thank you, for you have brought us thus far. And we give you all glory and honor and praises unto you, Lord. Lord, even as we look forward, we know that, Lord, the one who led us thus far will be able to lead us again and years to come, Lord. We thank you, Jesus, because we cherish every moment in your presence, O God, because we know that, Lord, you will never abandon us nor forsake us. You're going to lead us. You're going to take us forward. And I pray that, Lord, you will use every one of our Kate staff and students as a voice in the wilderness who will speak God's word, who will be a prophet and prophetess in this world, Lord, to bring your word alive in the hearts and minds of everyone, Lord. So, Lord, we give you and we surrender the entire activities of Kate in your loving care, Lord. And we pray that, Lord, you will lead us. And we give you all glory, honor, and praises. In Jesus' most precious name, we pray. Amen.